Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Explanation. In this video tutorial, I'll be discussing about C programming MCQ questions part 6. So part 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 that has been already uploaded in our channels. You can go and check there. So these questions, they are important for competitive exams, VIVA, PSC exams and your university MCQ exams. So let's come to the first question. So the first question is C language is a successor to which language? So the options are Fortran. So this is not the answer. D language. So this is not any language. Basic. No, this is also not the answer. So B language is the correct answer. So option number D, that is B language. Next is a C program is combination of. Okay. So you can see here it is combination of statements. Yes, it is combination of statement. Functions. Yes. Function. C program contains functions. Variables. Yes. So all the above. Option number D is the correct answer. Next is low level language is. Okay, so low level language means it is machine level language. So as we discussed in previous videos, machine level language, they are independent of human, like they are not in human readable form. Okay, so they are in the form of zeros and one. So the options are human readable language, no. Language with a big program size, okay, language with small program size, and difficult to understand and readability is questionable. Okay, so question option number D is the correct answer. Next is high level language is a. Okay, so high level languages, it is more closer to human being, fine. So we can see the same options: human readable language, language with a small program size, language with big program size, language which is difficult to understand and not human readable. So human readable language, this is the correct answer, that is option number A. Next is C is a type of programming language. Okay, so which type of programming language is this? Object oriented. Okay, no, it is not object oriented. Procedural. Yes, it is a procedural type of programming language. So you can check in the previous videos, I have discussed about various types of programming language. Next is, what is the present C language standard? Okay, so if you have read the theory, so option number B is the correct answer. C11 ISO, okay, 9899:2011. So option number B is the correct answer. Next is C language was invented in which laboratories? Okay, so Unilever labs, no. IBM labs, no. AT&T Bell labs, yes. So it was invented in AT&T labs. So even this portion of theory I have covered in my previous videos, so that has been uploaded. C language was invented to develop which operating system? So Android, no. Linux, no. Ubuntu, no. So Unix is the correct answer. Next is C language was invented in the year. Okay, so if you see 1972, it is the correct answer. Next is C language is used in the development of database, graphic applications, word processors. Okay, all of the above. So all of the above, almost in every application we can use C language. Okay, so this this part of MCQ, that is part 6, it was about basics. Okay, like it included chapter 1 and chapter 2, I think. So next in part 7, I'll be covering other chapters. So stay safe and stay updated. Like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.